Well, despite the governor's plea, an appeals court could wait up to 3 more weeks to lift its stay on the Prop 8 ruling.
However, some couples are already rushing to take advantage of a new benefit that comes from the court's other big decision. KCRA3's Davey Benick is here now with the DOMA decision, looking at the federal level and how that could affect immigration.
Yeah, right now there are an estimated 36,000 couples in the United States where both partners have the same sex, but different nationalities. For many of them, marriage certificates will soon lead to green cards.
Good girl.
Together for 11 years now, Maggie Smith and Jillian Rainville say they're thrilled about the demise not only of Proposition 8, but also of DOMA, the Defense of Marriage Act.
Almost hasn't hit me yet, you know.
Rainville is Canadian and has been living in the United States on a student visa, but she'd rather have a green card and a job, and says thanks to the Supreme Court decision, she soon will.
We can now be here without that heavy cloud of what's next? Do I have to leave? Am I going to have to go back home and not come back for 1 or 2 years?
For John Moffitt, it's also a relief. His partner from Mexico is here illegally. Now they can get married and, just like straight couples, apply for his spouse to have legal status.
I welcome all of this to get this done. It's one less thing that's going to be weighing on my shoulders, and just it's peace of mind.
Following the Supreme Court ruling, Homeland Security Secretary Janet Napolitano issued a statement saying, quote, "We will implement the decision so that all married couples will be treated equally and fairly in the administration of our immigration laws." For Maggie Smith and Jillian Rainville, the DOMA decision will mean a guarantee they can spend their lives together, and a respect, they say, they were too long denied.
It made me prouder of my country to know that now my country was just as proud of me.
The DOMA decision may also make it easier to pass a major immigration bill now moving through Congress. Republicans had threatened to kill that bill if it included any language legalizing same-sex spouses. The Democrats dropped that requirement and let the Supreme Court do the job for them.
Oh, we know it's not going to happen overnight, but were you able to find out kind of how long this process might take for green cards?
I spoke with an immigration lawyer who said it's not going to be a matter of weeks, more likely months after California same-sex marriages begin again before they can begin the process to get those permanent residency cards.
All right, David, thank you.